Later, Marquis leaders would ask how it was possible for Rain Bouchard to travel through the Cloven stronghold alone and unassisted. But if Grayson's assertions were true, then Bouchard was infected long before she got to Paris. Little was known about the complex relationship between the Chimera and the Cloven, but one thing was clear. Related genetically, the two species could coexist in the same region, tolerating each other's presence. It's entirely possible that Bouchard literally strolled through the catacombs completely unharmed.
He was foolish to stay behind. I did everything within my power to get him out. Rain! Rain, come in! Damn it!
Oh, Molly! I'm gonna find you and bury my knife in your heart.